It's July 6th, y'all. The sixth day of this jail. Take two. It's July 6th, y'all. The sixth day of this July pregnancy countdown. Till I pop!
So, who remembers this clip?
This is so good.
I know. Secrets all in the noise sauce.
Tick, boom, me not really care what I'm bump into. Bulldozer, make room. Write that pun for me too. Don't care if they assume, only stop to collect, then I resume. You sleep, I goon. You not want test who's better than who. They click my pics and zoom. Chanel on the floor of my hotel room. They wish they all had my leg room. Another deal, it ain't even noon. Or Dior, or sit by the pool. I can do anything except lose. Now what you say is when I choose. This is a bomb you can't defuse. Tick, boom, me not really care where my bump into. Bulldozer, make room. Write that pun for me too. Tick.
Yes, that was me being a dancer. I'll point it out. And the stunt double for the actual artist.
I'll count you in.
So how did I get that role? So shout out to Miss Lashana from Ethnicity Models. She hit me up. I was actually in Atlanta at the time. And she said, when you come back, there's a music video. So I showed up on set that day. We learned a routine that day on set. And the choreographer, shout out to choreographer Iman. The choreographer picked the main featured dancers. So I got that role. After we were done shooting the choreography, the director goes, yeah, her, talking about me. Let her be the stunt double for the artist. And they just put me in there and they said, go, repeat the lines, repeat the words. That shit, excuse my body language, is harder than it looks. You got to be in the zone and listen to the director at the same time. And repeat the lyrics that I didn't have any time to go over. It's different when, yeah, we were learning the dance for like 4 hours before we shot. But you're not listening to only the lyrics. You're listening to the beats and the rhythms because that's what you're dancing to. But being the artist, you got to know the words and what they mean so you can sell it. That's another beast. So that was fun, though. Here's some more of the clip.
Do it again. Don't look at her. Don't look at her.
Elevating my elephant trunk feet so the blood can rush down.
Test was better than me. They click my pics and zoom. Chanel on the floor.
That's baby daddy, y'all.
You on live?
No. You're in the video. No. Just knocking shit over. Knocking over my whole production. So, here's a picture of me meeting the artist and a couple other cool pictures from the music video. I'm stretching. All right, the second half of this video, I'm going to take you to when I took Matt Steffaninas' class here in Miami. Hope I pronounced his name right. Your girl was 45 minutes late, but I always tell my students, even if you're late, jump in. You never know what will happen. How are you? I haven't been in Miami in so long that I forgot that there's a stadium and a casino. So your girl went to the casino, but it's okay. I'm just going to watch. Enjoy the energy. Bye. Good luck. See if I can catch a 2-8 count at the end.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Me and her are for that stuff.
I think it's like Matt Steffaninas.
Oh, that guy. I don't know about him. Oh.
Yeah.
Was it with them?
It was with.
Oh, okay, cool.
For someone who came 45 minutes late to class, I told y'all. Y'all saw what I was going through earlier. But life happens, and you just
showed up. She said, "What did I miss?" Her friend said, "Everything." You gotta get it from the top. You caught it though. You really caught it.
Right.
I was impressed.
Thank you.
Did you get some footage of it?
Okay,
yeah? Okay, so maybe the footage will be like right about, bam, like right now, like
yes.
Right now, like right now, bam.
Class.
Don't be late.
Yeah. Girl.
Don't come in 15 minutes before you run.
Oops. So that was that. Never eat hot sauce and go to class. Mm-mm. Never.
Ha, ha, ha. Yep. Right. Got angles. Ooh, 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 ooh. Don't stop her. Don't stop.